I felt like filming something big. I wanted to cover a lot of space, so I have my Dina Wakely mixed media journal. This is her new large one that is, let's see, it's about 14 and a quarter by about 10. So this is a pretty good size. And this is her one that has the different paper types in it. You've got burlap, you've got like burlap, you've got a canvas, you've got more canvas, like a watercolor type paper. And then you also have some craft paper in here. So tonight what I have already done is, this was one of the canvas type pages. I already went ahead and I pre-gessoed it white because I want to play with the scribble sticks. And I just feel like flinging down a bunch of colors, playing with some backgrounds, then maybe doing an image on top. Just having some fun, letting the music go. So I'm going to go ahead and switch on some music for me, put on some music for you. You guys just hang out and let's see what comes about.
We'll be right back.
All right, folks, so here we have it. I'm actually really excited with how this page came out. I knew I wanted to play with some of the scribble sticks. I've been thinking about Ganesh lately, and elephants, and I've had this image of wanting to do a page where it just came out of the background. And, you know, this is just my version. It's my first time drawing an elephant like this, so I'm excited. And I included the third eye chakra because that one means the most to me for this piece. So I hope you enjoyed this. I had a lot of fun doing this. It's great being able to work sometimes in this large Dina Wakely media journal. It just gives you so much room. And the way the scribble sticks came together, it was perfect. So I'm going to go ahead and I'll link below to my blog where I'll be sure to post all the materials I used. So thanks so much for watching. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. Go ahead, hit that subscribe button. And stay up to date and get notifications on all my latest videos. Thanks so much.